Click subscribe for update video every day.
With the removal of the headphone jack from XA0, among a growing list of other devices, there's never been a better time to go wireless. Released in 2015, Sennheiser's Momentum 2.0 wireless headphones have long resided among the top wireless choices, offering a sterling mix of style, performance, comfort, and noise cancellation. For those expecting to see a XA0 headphone review, you've landed here because Sennheiser has simply rebranded the popular cans in the U.S., Canada, and Australia, and dubbed them the Sennheiser HD1 Wireless. Virtually nothing else has changed, however, proving that Sennheiser not only knows how to put out a product with staying power, but that the brand is also loath to mess with a good thing. In fact, aside from a labeling tweak or two, everything about the HD1 wireless remains the same as the Momentum 2.0 wireless, including the rather stout $500 MSRP. As such, we were happy to grab a review unit with a little something extra in you, which offer a striking aesthetic for classic psychedelia fans. Perhaps what's most remarkable, though, is that even 2 years on, Sennheiser's Momentum turned HD1 wireless headphones you offering the timeless sound and style Sennheiser fans have come to know and love. The HD1 wireless brandish a minimalist design that walks the tightrope between modern chic and vintage classicism. The oval-shaped ear cups glide smoothly along the thin band, layered in plush padding, while hinges allow the cans to fold in for portability. The Pink Floyd version we received brings some extra flair as well, including a color-changing paint job that ripples from purple to gold in the light, reggae-colored stitching along the band, and the same light prism design made famous by the band's classic album, XA0, XA0, XA0. The design was created to celebrate the band's XA0 exhibition at London's Victoria Albert Museum. Accessories riding along with the HD1 wireless include a felt case with stitching along the edges, cables for plugging in directly to a source, as well as charging the cans from a USB port, and an airplane adapter. While the Pink Floyd version stand out in any setting, the standard HD1 wireless are crafted with just enough flavor to draw the eye without detracting from the minimalist design, which reminds us of a neoclassical version of the kind of cans used by a 1940s radio operator. The HD1 exude quality from all angles, from the